How wonderful!
Oh, hi!
Excellent.
another day, another victory. Victory is ours.
Ho, we've got the wind in our sails, darling. Not long now till we're through the strait. Rattling around in my cargo bay. Would you be a sweetie and go check? Everything all right in here? I brought the whole gang just in case. Huh? Eric? Honey, is it really you?
You're alive, laddie. I knew you would be. Oh, this is the best news we've had in a while.
You can say that again. It's wonderful to have you back, isn't it?
I'm sorry. I hadn't eaten anything for 3 days, and I saw you loading this boat with food, and I just couldn't help myself.
Are you okay, honey?
Something is not right. Is this really your former companion?
You said Eric, right? I'm pretty sure that's my name, but do I know you or something?
Don't you remember us, laddie? You're old partners in crime.
I'm sorry. I don't remember anything. I woke up and everything was dark, and I had no idea who I was or where. I remember my name, And I know there's something important I have to do. But apart from that... Look, I know I have no right to ask you this, but... Could I tag along with you guys for a while? If you know who I am, it might help me to remember something. I promise I'll pay you back for the food I took. I'll swab the decks, clean the dishes, anything.
No, no, there'll be no need for that, laddie. You stick with us. I'm sure your memory will be back soon enough.
What do you say, darling? Shall we forgive our little stowaway and welcome him back with open arms?
Thank you so much. I promise I won't get in your way. You won't regret this.
He's lost his memory and gained some manners.
I wish Veronica were here to see this. She'd die.
Thank you. Hup!
Strength grows ever greater. Stay down.
Thank you.
was easy.